You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Not bad.
Enough of this.
the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said. You're coming with us.
Can't be surrounded.
Nope.
That it?
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Nothing to it.
Elevator's over there! Catch up soon!
way. Not so fast. We've got company. Job's a job. Enough. All right. No escape. See ya. It's over. Not bad.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage. In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Take him!
I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up, Marco! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Marco is, don't you? Marco is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Get help.
Huh? Say that again.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show. Suck on this.
Get ready. Enough. That'll do. See ya.
Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
If you're careless, they'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah, figure out the lasers. Then make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. For nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you got.
Shit. Of course. It just had to get back up.
we knock it down again. No time to complain. Now's our chance. Go!
You don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this. What are you? 20-something?
First. Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
What the hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn! I can practically taste tobacco in here. Hurry it up! Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! How the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
Gotta heal up. Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit!
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Hell yeah! You see the damage I did?
Keep it up. Gotta be careful. Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Heal up and regroup. Focus on that core.
Oh, now he remembers. Don't keep me waiting in suspense next time.
Burn. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now.
Just shoot.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Bring it home.
Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Yourself up. Need to heal up soon. Not good. Patch yourself up. No holding back. No escape.
All right, watch and learn. Can keep going if I heal up. Come on. Let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so.
That's all that I hear?
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So... what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Try me.
This is gonna drain. Now, get in there and do some damage.
Heal up.
You got this!
Take it over. Need to do something about these wounds.
Yes.
Time to burn. Take me.
Cause I don't. Hey, he's doing that thing again.
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again.
I'm waiting. Don't overdo it.
Bring it home.
My turn.
Now, get in there and do some damage.
Gotta heal up. No escape. Just right. Hold out until you spot an opening.
The bomb!
3 minutes until detonation.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Sure you could. be done.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out. Burn.
It's on you.
All right! Watch and learn! Huh. Still? Suck! Hurry up! Cool. Stab it! Still? Cool. Cool. Ain't no thing! Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I never smelled anything so foul.
Oh, it's me.
Gotta do something about that, and soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go.
Sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of sector...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
to tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
This bombing shit.
Guys from Sector 7 are on their way. Once they get here, could you? Exactly. Thanks.
Station's intact. He couldn't be. But then... You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own...
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, Earth so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
the intruder escape.
The bastards who did this should fry.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case, it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self.
Help me!
Gotcha. That'll do. Not bad. so clear.
You're mine now! Tarkin spotted! Move the intercept!
No escape.
This go.
long.
Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
for a minute. What the hell you been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh?
What? Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation around?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide in. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
At Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
Everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Hey, Cloud.
Why would he have something like that?
If you're about to unburden yourself, don't.
Yeesh. You don't make it easy.
I wanted the train for Sector 2.
Hey, got a sec? You're holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier.
Wow, you see, my hands are still shaking. So
you get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
Should have never gotten out of bed this morning. Just called in sick.
Did Mr. Shinra catch the bad men yet?
Have you heard the fire?
Really, someone's trying to take down Shinra.
Little help, Cloud? Please? I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't a reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing? You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
Go so far as to bomb a reactor.
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh. Don't antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right.
That is the Shinra Creed.
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level, atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry, our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako. While the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good, if you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh, darn.
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works? Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.